right back here with you. Excuse the mess. I am currently getting ready for one of my best friend's birthdays, and I just kind of wanted to share with you what I do and how I get ready. And I have a new way that I actually found on TikTok, which is hilarious in itself. So come on this journey with me, and thank you for watching Acoustic Unicorn. The first thing that I'm going to want to do is I am going to want to moisturize. I'm going in with the Aveeno Protect and Hydrate. It's a 50 SPF, 24-hour hydration, lightweight. Sweat and water resistant, which is very key for me because I glisten quite a bit. And in case you're wondering, glisten equals sweat. I just don't like to say the word sweat. I take a good dollop of milk. I usually use my Dotty Beauty, but it's currently in the bathroom and someone's in the bathroom, so my fiance to be specific. So I'm gonna use these. I got these for Christmas. place is a mess and I can't find anything. It's been a very busy few weeks. I have a new foundation and I'm really excited. At first, I really liked it, and then I didn't like it at all. And now I really, really like it again. And it's for normal to dry skin. And excuse the dirtiness. It is the Revlon color. Stay 24 hours. It's really, really good. This might be my next solid, because I'm trying to save money for the wedding, so therefore I'm not spending $36 on foundation right now. But I really like it. Next thing we're going to do, eyebrows. I don't know if I had this last time, but it's the micro ink pen by L'Oreal. I really do like this. I start at the front and just kind of line it like so. Again, this is one of those products that I really liked in the beginning, and then I didn't, and now I really like again. And because I find that you really need to store it upside down, that apparently really helps with the product getting in it. Sometimes this one doesn't look as dark. One of them is my problem children. Alright, and then I have a spoolie here somewhere. Had a spoolie. Don't know where my spoolie is. This is not shocking to anyone who knows me. I'm going to take this little brush here. Used to be my sister's brush, I'm not 100% sure. I'm gonna take my concealer, which I just soothe in the mat. But sequence, I'm gonna tap off the excess, start in the corner here, go just underneath the brow bone and above my crease. And I'm kind of going to build up some drama. Oh, I do like to buff it out a little bit on the corner here. I don't like when all the product gathers there. That's right. I don't know why this eye looks better, but that just means we gotta go in, do this eye more. Tiny bit. I don't know if it's actually gonna end up staying there, but and I used the same brush because I forget. That's honestly why. But I will look fully for what you do to one eye, you have to do to the other. Just a moment. this once or twice. I've seen people do it, but I'm not necessarily sure how they know it. I just know that they're like experts at it. So here we are, living our best life, not worrying if we look stupid. This right here. Well, I say once you've committed, you've committed. You know what I'm saying? I messed up already on this eye because I put the other glitter all over instead of doing it in sections. Oh well. YOLO. Small brush and the memory and just kinda smoke this in here. Make it look like all of my mistakes were completely to blend until your hands hurt and you feel like you cannot blend anymore. Blend, blend, blend. And you might say, this is overdone for a birthday. I say never. Never can you be overdone. Only under. Only underdone. Which I am most of the time. Alright, now with this, I'm going to just blend and blend, and now the air conditioning is coming on, and I blend, and I blend, and I blend, 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 because I have no. Look. It's a little muddy. I like it. I don't hate it whatsoever. I'm gonna get on the sponge this time and sponge underneath and kind of draw it up into my hairline. So, right. And then think I have any more blue glue though. Again, if we can find it. All right. going to do my hair, and I will be back.